GG Alien Foot.
Just waking up. That's where we at. I don't know where you at. That's where I'm at. Don't ask me where the fuck we at. I know we at a venue, and I'm waking the fuck up. Hey man, caught you back. How's it going? lift all that anger out, boy. You know you wanna.
Why don't you get my balls?
Why don't you get your angry girlfriend to that? Angry ass girlfriend, she ain't gonna lick your balls cause she mad cause you're on tour cause your job is more important. You fucking douchebag.
About you, dog. I still want my interview about them pants, man. I'm from GTL, so we gotta ask.
Oh yeah, no, man. I'm really like with it. I'll show my wife coming in a minute.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
I'm just sexy. I can do that.
Yo, I will get. That is the best response. I don't need shit else after that. Because I'm sexy. That's it. That's the catchphrase. Pastorius loves this song. Right?
Yeah.
Give me your damn pen. Please, baby. This shit's done.
I'll wait.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
What's up with your man? Feeling like a motherfucker already. You already know. This bitch better work. Coming to see you, Otis. I made y'all asses. You motherfuckers better recognize when I'm around. You know what I'm saying? Just know I can hire and fire at all times. You know what I mean? Just know. Oh, yeah. I play in rock bands. I've served y'all.
Why are you making me sound like a fucking asshole right now?
I'm making you sound like an asshole. You know I got you open. Hey, hey, duck down. You know what I'm saying? Look at me. I got mad. I'm in his head. I need 1 minute. Okay. Not sexy though. Yeah, exactly.
Don't tell him that.
Tell him that.
Oh, you're a racist.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Reverse yourself.
Reverse racist.
See? That's what. That's how they do.
He's reverse racist.
Reverse.
Backwards racist.
Backwards.
Yeah. That's that country backwards racist.
Backwards racist. That's told by another racist. Only a racist will say backwards.
Two racists don't make it right. You know what I'm saying?
Two racists make a good wrong delicious meal. The nigga jigaboo?
I said two races can make.
Sir, we're making a movie called Two Races.
Sir, I don't need that vocabulary over here.
Okay, sorry.
Appreciate that. I'm
offended. Two albino unracist and a Obama
African light skinned black guy.
Yeah,
that's you, Mr. Light Skin.
Yeah, that's why they hate.
Why you get so mad when people say that?
Cause I ain't light skinned.
Why did you?
I'm caramel.
Does it bother black people to be lighter skinned?
It's like somebody saying, "Hey, white boy." That's what it's like. Like, "Hey, white boy."
Really?
Yeah. Light skinned ass nigga.
You're like still
but
black.
You say it all the time.
No matter what shade.
I'm not light skinned. I'm caramel.
Like, hey, they're DJ
really, at the end of the day. What does it matter?
It's a race thing, motherfucker.
What does it have to do? It means nothing.
Yes, it does. No,
it's the whole.
Yes.
It's
absolutely.
It's the whole.
How you gonna tell me you ain't in the black area? You're not black.
It's
you don't understand it.
And I'm telling you, white is better.
We know that.
Wait. But what year are you?
Tomorrow.
Okay. So, in your lifetime,
you've never been a slave, right?
Light skin sucks. I have been a slave.
Really? Where?
Right now. For a couple of bass players.
I know. Right now.
You know, a couple of bass players I know holding it down for slavery.
That's Instagram. That's Instagram right there.
That's it.